Viviani is one of the teachers leading the group, and he has a bit more to say about the pieces that are going to be performed tonight. Oh yes, and we have a donations pot on the bar outside. We do this free of charge, but we do ask that you leave a little bit of something to help pay for the space and the cost of that.
And thank you, Jonathan, for making all of this possible. It took a lot of emails and quite some time to get everything arranged so that we were able to come here. As Jonathan already said, we are here with a group of altogether 13 students from the University for Music and Performing Arts in Vienna. And there are actually students from two different classes. Four of them are studying a so-called diploma course in electroacoustic music. They are coming from a more kind of written music background and are now studying electronic music. And then the bigger part of the group is studying something what's called Lehrgang für elektronische Musik, which is a kind of special course which is running 3 years. And what's in a way characteristic about this Lehrgang is that the backgrounds of the different students are very diverse, which is actually also true of the other group, but there's still a little bit of difference from kind of where the people are coming from. So I'm very happy that we were able to come here and to enjoy 3 days of workshops organized by Stein. And I'm also happy that we'll be also able to give you something in return and present various compositions that were realized by the different students. So you can actually spread throughout the entire space. You can also move around with your chairs in between the pieces, because as you can see, we have different locations where musicians are going to perform, and speakers all over the space more or less. So it's not really a strict arrangement with the seats. And so I'm going to announce the different pieces. In the first half, we will start with a duo with Klaus Stettner on the floor and Martin von Allmen. And then the second piece is a tape composition by Per Salkovich. The third piece is by Alice Klingt, a solo performer who is going to sit here. And then we're finishing the first half with another fixed media piece by Michael Nebel. I forgot to mention the title, I should do that. So the first duo doesn't have a special title. The next piece is Hommage a Nikola Tesla by Per Salkovich. The piece by Alice Klingt is Yesterday I Met a Circuit, which is true literally. And then the last piece in the first half is titled Soap Miniatures 1-7 by Michael Nebel. Please enjoy the concert. Thank you.
That is very nearly the definition of a heavy smoker.